Have you found any war crimes to be conducted by Israeli soldiers?
When you talk about war crimes, you see, you look at intention as well as outcome, and definitely from all the things that I've seen, there's no intention of any war crimes. You do see a lot of difficult situations that IDF was confronted. I was talking to all the brigade commanders and the division commanders, and you see difficult situations in which decision-making under fire in war situation need to be made.